Two-factor verification allows you to secure your portal account by adding a second authentication element. To use it, you have different possibilities. The most convenient method is to use your mobile device, smartphone or tablet, with the EU login app installed. You must register your device in the EU login account. Go to My Account, Manage My Mobile Devices. Once you have registered your device, you have two options. First is to select the EU login mobile app PIN code option. Click on Sign In. Open the EU login app in your device, then enter your PIN code. The other is to select the EU login mobile app QR code option. Select the option and you will see a QR code on the sign-in screen. Scan it with your app. This will generate a code. Enter this code on the sign-in screen and confirm to access the portal. You could also use a simple mobile phone as a second element. To do this, you must register your mobile phone in the EU login account. Go to My Account, Manage My Mobile Devices. This option also works with smartphones if you do not wish to install the app on your device. Once you have registered your mobile phone number, select the option to log in with mobile phone and SMS. Then enter your phone number. You will receive a code via SMS, enter it in your login screen and press return. If neither the use of a mobile device or a simple mobile phone is an option for you, there are other possibilities to provide a second authentication factor, such as a security USB key or a trusted platform. For more information about those possibilities, please consult our support page for two-factor authentication. Go to the IT How-To Wiki, then select the link for two-factor page on the carousel or follow this QR code. How to enable two-factor. After registering a second factor of your choice in your account, log into the Funding and Tenders portal. Then click on the arrow below the image of your profile and select Security Settings. You will see if the feature is currently active or inactive for your account. To enable the two-factor authentication, click on Activate. Select three different questions and enter their answers. These questions will be used when two-step verification is enabled, but you are unable to sign in using it. Click on Send Questions to confirm. You will receive an email confirming the activation of the two-step verification. Also, when you now access your security settings in the portal, the system will indicate that the two-step verification is active for your account. To disable it, access Security Settings, then click on Deactivate.